Mic software is accessed through the DHI License Manager. The tool is for managing your mic licenses. Through the licenses, you can connect to your mic software applications and license services. You can also identify available licenses. DHI License Management is installed together with any mic software. However, when you're using a physical dongle, you have to install it separately, or the same applies for training license. Mic software application when running for verifying that their free licenses are available. This is called the requesting a license, and if successful, the license is taken. When the application finishes, it releases its taken license and it becomes available. You can use the DHI license management tools for viewing the modules that your organization have available, together with the number of seats. When you are using an internet-based license, please select Internet License Server in the left panel. In the right panel, you will need to enter your user login and your password. Please make sure you enter it correctly, as these fields are case-sensitive. The available licenses will be displayed in the lower part of the window. When the license for the module is available, simply choose and apply, and you can start to use the mic software. When using a training license, you need to download the DHI License Manager separately. As you can see, I already downloaded a software, and in the installation is included the DHI License Manager. However, it is not possible to use it for training license, as I'm not able to import the license file I have received. Please go to the micpoweredbydhi.com and download the DHI License Manager from the download page. Select the version that you have installed on your computer. In my case, it's Mic 2020. On the download page, search for the DHI License Manager. You can select either download from US East or Singapore. In order to start downloading, you have to log in. I have already registered. And when you log in, the download will start automatically. Open up the downloaded folder, either from browser or search in your downloads folder. The software is downloaded as a zip file. To be able to install, you have to extract. When it's extracted, go to the folder and search for setup.exe file. You have to run it as an administrator. The Install Shield wizard will open up. Please continue to the next and accept the legal terms. You can print for your own convenience. In custom setup, you can select what should be installed. However, please keep it as it is. You can also change the destination folder. In the next window, you can select the type license. We will leave it on, get your license later. The installation will take only a few moments. Please be patient. When it's done, click on Finish. Now, you can open up the DHI License Management. To be able to use training license, you have to select the license server on the top left panel. In the field Hostname, type the local host if it's not selected already. You can now import the license file. I have saved it in my desktop. The confirmation notice will appear when the license is successfully loaded. In the Available License part, you can now check the modules available in a certain version. You can also see other properties. Important information is the number of seats, which reflects the number of simultaneous simulations, and the free seats available. For training licenses, are the free seats displayed as pending, as there is always an available license for you during the training. Thank you for choosing my software. And enjoy your training.